Hi, Giants. It's Greg again. I wanted to show you another issue with this time manure spreading and the AI. So I'm going to hire a worker here to try and do this field. So the reason is I bought this field. So the setup is this is a small field. I bought it and plowed it to join to another field, which I will show you on the map here. So where am I? So field 27 and field 23, I've combined into one field. So this field 22 is already, let me see if I can show you here. So you can see it's already fertilized. And what I'm trying to do now is fertilize this last little section. And again, this is where the AI is really frustrating. And I'll show you what's going on here. So I have to go this way because it's already double fertilized. And if I go this way, it ends up going over this field again and wasting all that fertilizer when it's already fully fertilized. So I'm going to start it over again. Try and line it up as best I can by eye. So it'll go. It'll go and stop right there. That's perfect. That's what it should do. That's great. It works great right there. Now it's going to turn. So it's turning the proper way, which is in my last video, the frustration with the stone picker, because the stone picker is not programmed to turn the proper way or coded or however it is. Now it'll go back. It'll do this round proper. And yes, I believe that tractor is a mod, but it happened. It doesn't matter if I use mods or not, I don't think. So now here's where the issue is. So it did two rounds, nice and proper. He's going to turn, and looks like he's going to do it. Fingers crossed. And he stopped. And then he was about to do it. He was about to do it right. He stops, and then he just turns around there for whatever reason that I cannot figure out. Turns the vehicle around, the trailer around, and stops right here, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, and then just parks, does this part, and then parks it there. No idea why it's doing that. If you see, it's not registering fertilized. It's got that little last area to finish, but it's broken. So if you guys could look into that too, that would be great. Thank you. Hello. All right. Dear Giants, please fix the AI on the stone picking. I want to show you here in this video, and hopefully I can successfully do this and submit a video to you to show you exactly what I'm talking about. As you can see, I have a lime crusher. I love this feature that you guys have put in FarmSim 22 where you pick up these stones. So, but it's incredibly tedious because this is the biggest stone picker that we have to date. And as you can see, I have to use two, sometimes three of them on these larger maps to be able to utilize this feature. But the most frustrating part is the AI. And I'm going to try and show you here. So I have to constantly monitor this because it wants to turn this way to the left. Right? So if I go... Now, I might fix it here. If I start it here, let's see if I can get it to go to the other end. Bear with me. trying to figure this out. Sometimes it works and they go in the right direction, and but a lot of the time they don't, and you're constantly telling them to, you know, you're constantly readjusting the AI worker. Now let's see which way he goes here. First, see how he's going to go all the way to the end of the field? He's not going to stop where it's already been done. So that's the first problem that is very frustrating. All right, this time it worked because I lined him up right. So he's going to go, and it looks like it's always, he's always going to turn one way, but it's very confusing for a player to get that right. So before I started to record the video, I must have made four attempts where I manually had to adjust and try and figure out which way and predict which way he was going to go. So hopefully somebody there understands what I'm saying about the AI when it comes to stone picking and just being an incredibly, incredibly tedious. It's already tedious because, like I said, you only have, I think that's 6 feet. Oops, I gotta turn and move the other piece of equipment here out of the way. So let's see, he's gonna turn around. Yeah, this time he's gonna do it right. Now let's see if I can get this this one to do it as well. So he's working in a straight line, no problem. And then we'll get to the end of the video here. Hopefully, so like I said, the first problem is it goes right to the end. It'll double back, and now see how it's going the wrong way? So if I bring him, so if I correct him and I start it over here, that should fix it, I think. And that's the frustrating part, I think. I don't know. But let's see if that fixed it. But it gets very confusing for players to try and figure out and predict what direction they're going to go and try and keep a track, trying to keep track of what direction they were going in. Now let's see if this one works. No, see, he's just going to sit there and spin the tires because he's not acknowledging that there's an object there. So hopefully you guys will get this video, see what I'm talking about, and please, please, please correct this. Thank you, guys. It's a great game. It's just some of these little bugs that really ruin it and just take away from the experience.